folks. I said I'd take you up to the top of Pike's Peak. We're going there. I left my other phone holder, the better one for this kind of crap, in the Mustang, so I am admittingly having to freehand this. Little 1 liter boosty noises coming off the rocks. Whoa. ...8,400 feet elevation. This little car's pulling its guts out on some of these places. So I called ahead and Bigfoot Crossing? It's just hard to believe the snow that's accumulated in March. So I did call ahead. And they're open 12 out of 14 or 16 miles up, so. I'm now at about 9,000 feet because the peak is 14. Speed limit is 30 miles an hour. Where I'm at right now, it was 25 a minute ago. I'm kind of staying right there, so. I do have the window cracked toward the side of whatever that, just so I can get the turbo flutter when I lift. 4 miles in. Good golly, this just goes straight up, feels like. On a marker up here. I can't tell what it is yet. Mile 5, 9,100 feet. I gotta admit, the one thing I'm hoping is that I do get to poke up above the tree line. I know it might sound like I'm going crazy with all the turbo flutter, but I'm sitting right at 25 to 30. I'm just accelerating coming out of the curves. I wish the guy in front of me was wanting to have a touch more fun. Overlook. I'll catch that on the way back, probably. Some sort of a retention basin there. The wreck area or visitor center, rather. Car thermometer says 54 degrees outside. I will say one of the things I've noticed that's interesting is at higher elevation, the UV from the sun seems to warm up your car quite a bit more. Actually feels like I'm going on downhill here for a second. Mile marker 7, 93.50. I will admit, I've had more fun mountain road drives back in 2017, my family and I went to Gatlinburg, popped over to Deal's Gap, Tail of the Dragon, 318 curves and 11 miles, and there was a etiquette thing there. If you had someone that was, we'll just say, somewhat intent on spirited driving, people pulled off to the side to let those that were wanting to have fun get around. Doesn't seem to be the case here. I don't know if I'm going to get to the tree line. Elevation-wise, that's still a long, long way up. I will say the trees have gradually been getting shorter. Wish I could pull up my altimeter on my phone right now that works by GPS just to have a look-see. Don't slow down too much. Be 600 feet. Second gear through a hairpin. Man, I've got a line of cars behind me due to this CRV. Halfway ground. Thank you. Now let's have some fun.